A woman who stole thousands of dollars in merchandise took a plea deal today. Felice Sanchez was facing 23 counts of shoplifting and aggravated assault charges for stealing more than $37,000 worth of items from Targets. Under the deal, Sanchez pleaded guilty to 4 counts of shoplifting over $500, but less than $2,500. She also pleaded guilty to a count of aggravated assault. She could face 7.5 years behind bars when she's sentenced.